How to create an organized filing system. Do you have all your important bills and papers squashed into a writing desk that's too small, or sitting on a shelf where they catch that dust and look untidy? Does it take so long to get your workspace organized that you constantly put off starting? By far the best way to create an organized filing system is to use a proper filing cabinet. Once filing cabinets were only found in the office, but it's now possible to purchase them made in attractive wood, especially for the home. They'll look like an expensive piece of furniture and still be functional. But it's no use having a filing cabinet unless you learn to use it the right way. It's worthwhile spending some of your precious free time in getting your filing system organized because it will save you time and frustration later on. Many of these units have a lockable top drawer, so any important papers that you don't want anyone to see can be kept in here. Each drop-in file can be marked with a letter of the alphabet or the name of the contents that it contains. If you tend to forget what things are called, it's a good idea to write the name rather than just a letter of the alphabet. You might prefer to put all your bills together in one file marked Bills, and you might rather have the hydro bill under H or P for power or E for electricity, depending on where you live. However you do it, make sure you stick to the same way all through to save confusion. Make one or two files, or the whole of the bottom drawer perhaps, for older documents that you may need for tax purposes, but aren't relevant for the present year. If you have a great deal of these, it might be worthwhile finding another storage solution for them, another filing cabinet, or perhaps labeled boxes. If you can't afford the cost of a filing cabinet, boxes are good, but make sure they are properly labeled and keep in them only what the label states. It's very easy to shove something into just any box when you're in a hurry and then forget where you put it. If you go for the box idea, use cardboard folders as well. You could even color code your folders for the topic. For instance, you could choose red or yellow for everything to do with lighting or heating. Color coding is a great idea, but always be sure you have the code written out in an easy-to-find place so you or others can refer to it when necessary.